It's all clear, Will.
I'll have to find Betty this time. I got the announcements. I'm coming back to you.
I got him!
So tell me, Josh. Why were you trying to steal these announcements?
Because the bridge needs them? I don't know. Just, yeah.
Do you have any tracking devices on you?
No, I do not have any devices.
Matt, search them.
Hey, let me just... Yeah, there you go. There you go. That's it. That's it, I promise. Wait. Keys. There you go.
Wallet.
That's it.
Wallet.
That's it.
Mine now.
Is that all?
Yes, I promise.
Search him again.
I lied. I had another one. Here you go. Try my brother. Just had a... I just bought that phone.
Okay, since you're not going to give me the answers that I want, I'm going to have to go get Big Daddy. Matt, watch him.
I'm going to go help Michelle.
You're the man who stole the announcements, huh?
No, I'm not.
Yes, you were.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Let me think about it. No.
You're not gonna do the announcements like you wanna do it. We're gonna do it like we wanna do it.
Hey, Bridge. Announcement number one. Cleansing Streams orientation meeting is Sunday, February 20th, immediately following the morning worship service. It's in the Flex classroom. Announcement number two is the Five Love Languages small groups that begins. It's not too late to sign up. It starts this Thursday evening at 7 o'clock. For all details, see Kathy or Kevin Lindbergh. Announcement number three.
Zoom out. Zoom back in!
Okay. Third announcement, Ignite with Hope and Joy with Steve Backlund. Conference here at the Bridge on February 27th, March 1st. Steve is currently part of the leadership team in Bethel Church in Redding, California, so don't miss that conference. Thanks for everybody who came to the Super Bowl party and brought chili and dessert. Yeah, we really appreciate it. The Gap earned a lot of money. So I guess signing out. If anyone's out there, please, for all the love in the world, please help me.
I'm sure someone knows I'm here.
No one knows you're here.
He's gone and gotten himself captured again. So it's up to me to save him. Common piece of PVC, maybe. But to me and Josh, our rescue whistle. It's time to sound the alarm.
Rescue whistle! Told you someone was coming for me.
I'm coming, buddy.